Secretary of Defense Ash Carter hosted the Department of Defense's National POW MIA Recognition Day ceremony at the Pentagon Friday. Carter mentioned Navy Lieutenant Julian Jordan during his remarks, who served on USS Oklahoma and lost his life December 7, 1941, during the Pearl Harbor attack. But due to a new Defense Department recovery effort, his remains were recently identified.
Like Lieutenant Jordan's story, every soldier, sailor, airman, Marine, Coast Guardsman, and DOD civilian accounted for is a promise met. And we won't stop. I won't stop until we achieve the fullest possible accounting for all our missing.
In the last year, more than 135 missing service members have been identified. To see the full story, head to defense.gov.